Hello there, and welcome back to God of War 2018. It's been quite some time since I actually tried to record anything. I unfortunately got sick, but we're back to it now, so let's get started. Wait, I forgot about something. Alright, we're doing this. Valdi's anvil. Not for heavy.
Here. What does it say?
The runes symbolize the three Nornir.
Nornir?
The Fates.
The Fates. No good comes from them.
Okay.
Boy.
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
Hmm.
it's just the menu. There's one bell. Two.
Wow.
There's three. Cool, nice.
Boy, I hear your animal ahead.
I knew there was a boy.
Oh man, that's a lot of white.
You said, and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then. Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
I always wonder what happened here, but, oh, I guess they just killed each other.
Here, it ran under.
I got it. Elbow up, steady hand, relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it.
No, wait, what was that? Oh, knife.
Boy? Boy! Where are you?
Hurry, Father! I found him!
Atreus! Wait for me, boy! Atreus!
What did you do? I'm sorry!
Atreus!
We didn't know he belonged to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tight way inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold good. Now pull them together. Line them up. So now, focus.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Great thought. This way. That bow is a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss. We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it.
Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
You won't hurt anyone.
Still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, you don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's cress. Do you mind? A white petal flower in my garden? Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's cress.
like her. I mean, she lives under a turtle.
You are too open with her. We do not know if she can be trusted.
She hasn't tried to kill us.
Yet.
Yeah, that should be it, right?
Lamb's crest, good. Have you the red root as well?
The boy is searching.
Perhaps he could use help. Please, the salve is nothing without both ingredients.
Help.
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on. So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey difficult. There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come, boy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
Mom used to tell me about them. Didn't think they were actually real.
Nightmares?
Yeah. They give people nightmares. But they are nightmares. I don't remember which. I wish I could ask.
Over there!
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, there we go.
Get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here, like always. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods. Or even my own beds.
You were not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great. There's the mountain. Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, the sea stinks. Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, god of thunder.
That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke to the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh. That sounds like Balder.
Balder?
An Aesir god. Son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask? I see runes there. His chest. Can't quite make it out. It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Did not return.
Brok way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped, and the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before. See? And there's the mountain. Look it. That building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag. We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it in who knows how long.
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looked pretty big to me. Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Satsy. Have I got something for you two?
Brok? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here. I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares.
You what? You rust around like that everywhere? Yeesh. Catch! The pile of rocks there? With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see him out in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
Well, I apologize for, like, hardly ever speaking, but, I am recording this kind of late. as much as I want to turn that, they would just keep moving along. But yeah, man, this is just pretty striking, especially the witch's place when you first visit, and there's just so many variety of colors to really bring in that sense of homeliness.
Yes, we're doing it.
Atreus' advanced combat. Atreus' keen confidence in combat will now support Kratos with physically attacking enemies when he sees an opening.
Yes. Ever get used to this? I still can't read these.
Oh. Alright then.
What is that? It smells awful.
Poison.
This guy where he just knows how to do, he just does that with any explanation.
Another language cipher. You should look for more like this.
Oh, what were those things? They smelled awful.
Your mother called them scorn poles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Let's call it back. Oof, dang it.
Whoa. Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we...
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left it to father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but... But knowing your mother, she would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brok's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy. Okay, then. I will just... Oh. 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 Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little.
I hate to kind of cut it short compared to the last two episodes, but I think we're going to go ahead and call it par for here. We didn't manage to meet. We met Brok. Well, we met the Witch of the Woods, and then Brok again, and then Sindri. So, kind of an eventful enough for an episode for the most part. So, when we return, we'll go ahead and make our way back up towards the mountain. So, in the meantime, wherever you are, good morning, good day, good night. Take care of yourself. Remember to stay hydrated. I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.